you guys and friends, I haven't all seen you can last too. Sorry for being quiet, but I hope you should be. I thought I'll play Trunks fighting team, and I found this really cool thing. One of the characters are fun, the bonuses is Vegeta's brother. If you saw a special from Dragon Ball Z, the 10th anniversary special or something, when you see Goku like Trunks fighting those aliens that Vegeta's brother and his wife come to tell about. Vegeta's brother is in this game, which I didn't know. Maybe they were really good, but I had no idea. And I didn't unlock him, so I'm just gonna show him about how you battle him using Trunks.
There's no turning back now. I have to try hard so my brother doesn't laugh at me.
The cheetah's better, so that's good. I'm not sure what kind of moves you have to transform or not. I'm not sure if you can transform though. You still have to do like two, right? So I'm just gonna some quick, but no, well, this is not damage. I just get as much damage as you can. So we have to watch this. Yes, yes, Vegeta's better, it's pretty cool. Vegeta's better at training, I think, than anyone else. He's been hiding it over, because he's set, like, this is still being the first player, so we have to have Vegeta. But he's up close, so, and he's been fighting, that's why he's been, set to the set by it. And it's kind of weird. So he never got, extended really. Yeah. So that's pretty cool. I thought the video ending. I want to show more. This is last time to fill up. But all I wanted to show you guys was, what's it called? The cheer. Wait. Let me show you one of the pictures of him for me.
Okay, come and get him. Here I go!
That's
get
it.
Ready!
That's it. So, see you guys. I'm just gonna be, what's it called? Playing some more games and, keep getting you guys informed about all the new stuff in the future. Should you buy it? Yes, you should, but that's up to your choice. So, bye!